Hey everybody, it's Mark Cundis here playing Evil Within. Please adjust the brightness so that the mark in the center is very visible. And stuff in the middle of this.
All units, 1199, expedite cover code 3, Deacon Mental Hospital.
184, copy, code 3, ETA 3 minutes.
Copy, 184.
Sorry, detectives. I know you're just coming off a case, but I'm afraid we're gonna have to make a detour.
Sounds serious. Is it a riot?
A call went out just before I picked you up. Said it was multiple homicides. Half a dozen units already on scene.
131, please advise.
Hey, maybe it's the ghost of that doctor who went schizo and chopped up all those patients.
That's not what happened. Some patients disappeared. Some kind of scandal?
Still, gives you the creeps, doesn't it?
127, 124, please respond.
Joseph, you think there's a connection?
It's a possibility. I believe the records were sealed.
That's a tablet. That's an iPad.
Dispatch, this is Detective Castellanos in 184. What's the situation? Over.
184, be advised. Some problem with Jimenez on the Deacon Memorial.
Is there any...
God damn it! Jesus!
Ribs. If I'm yelling, it's because I haven't seen football.
Junior Detective Kidman. Any thoughts?
Nothing yet. I'm sure we'll know everything once we get there.
Contact dispatch and let them know what's happening. Joseph, Kidman, you're with me. We're gonna have a look around.
Right.
That guy was staring at his ass. The same. So it seems like typical controls. Where you at, Holmes? Why you all the way back there?
There are no weapons left in their cars.
How can you see anything in there? Let me just follow this guy. It should go.
No blood or shell casings out here.
Hey. This is an awesome plan. Screenshot.
Smells like blood.
All right, stay sharp. We're gonna check it out. Don't let anyone else through this door.
I can be an extra set of eyes.
We don't know what's happening here. You're a backup.
Hello. Hello. What war happened here? What are we calling this war?
Did you hear something?
No. Did you? Yeah, there was a war. There's a war.
Someone alive in here.
Oh, that guy's dead. Prove it.
Are you injured? What happened here?
A war.
Can't be real. Impossible. Ruvik is...
I've got him. The security cameras might tell us something.
He wasn't falling? Question mark. Now we'll get to see the footage of the wall.
What the hell?
Oops. No one ever checks at 12 o'clock. Sorry about moving my mic all over the place. I'm just trying to find a spot for it. Oh, look, a mouse! How's it going? I want to see the dead. This looks like my kind of party. Tap that space bar! Hoda! Ooh, got him. Got him, coach. It looks like there's not a way out. Hey, that guy's alive. He's alive. His head is moving. He is alive, guys. I swear. Ordinary keys! A key ring found in the mental hospital basement. These were in use long before the hospital's modern security system was put in. Interesting. Okay. Dinner is served. I suck. That was That was beautiful.
Alright. I got this. I know what to do this time. He has a knife in his stomach. Figure this out. I swear I'll figure it out. I'll figure it out. This is so bad. So bad. Zuna has been served. And yet nobody comes to get the dinner. That's savage. I have no idea what to do. Apparently I'm supposed to kill this guy because, I mean, it wouldn't let me sneak attack without him. Maybe I should watch a tutorial on how to do this. Not gonna do that. Not some pussy stuff. Hey, gorgeous. Served like 8 or 9 times by now. If there was a death counter, I'm pretty sure I would have hit like 45 already. Okay, so. I think I hit this thing on accident earlier. Baseball attack, I don't know. Oh, this is a door, isn't it? No? It looks like a door. I'm really bad at life. Found the door. Yes, do not alert the mad serial killer on the list. Checkpoint! Checkpoint!